In this video, you'll see how to set up permission segregation with Grafana Teams. With this capability, you can address security and access control requirements, simplify user management, and enhance productivity by granting users access to the resources they need to perform their roles effectively. Grafana Teams is a built-in access control and team management system within Amazon Managed Grafana. Amazon Managed Grafana supports three user roles for granting the right permission level to an individual user. If you're using AWS Single Sign-On, then you can assign the role permissions directly from the Amazon Managed Grafana workspace. If you're using SAML authentication, you'll define the role in the SAML assertion mapping attributes. In this video, we'll authenticate using AWS SSO. This is a Grafana workspace that's already configured to ingest data from various AWS resources and visualize it through dashboards. Before we begin, let's view the users and groups that have been assigned access to this workspace. Each user and group was assigned to one of three user types: admin, editor, or viewer. These types will allow us to grant different role permissions in Grafana Teams. Now, let's sign into Amazon Managed Grafana as an admin user and create a Grafana team. With Grafana Teams, we can manage permissions for users who have common dashboard and permission needs. This team will be for editors. Let's add some members. We can select from the users assigned to our Grafana workspace. We'll add the two editors. On the Teams page, we can see that the Grafana Editors team has two members. Next, we'll select a data source and grant this team permission to access it. Specifically, we'll grant the team permission to query data from the US East region in Amazon CloudWatch. The permission was added successfully. Next, let's grant the team permission to edit dashboards saved to the editor folder. There are two folders here, but we'll only grant permissions for the editor folder. The permissions have been updated. Now let's sign out and then sign in using an editor account. Let's go to dashboards. Notice that we only have access to the editor folder. Let's view the dashboard. Since we are a member of the Grafana Editors team in this account, we should be able to edit the dashboard. Let's remove this panel and save our changes. The dashboard saved successfully. You've just seen how to set up permission segregation with Grafana Teams. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.